there's like stuff biting me. Oh, Theophrastus wrote the first manuals of botany. Yet another topic for me to research. He was a student of Aristotle in the 300s BC. First book of botany, first manuals of botany. His works belong in the Aristotelian logic of systematic classification of the natural world. Yes! This is what I'm looking for. Right.